recently proposed to his wife's own son, a widow that late he married. Had referred herself to a poor but worthy gentleman. She's wedded, her husband banished, she imprisoned. All is outward sorrow, though I think the king be touched at very heart.